For you!
Thank you.
I need you to acquire something. Only me, no client. So I expect quick and clean results. You will be entering Tiger Claw territory. Very high risk. More information attached.
Didn't like you anyway.
For the love of Couldn't I have been stuck in some model skull? Or, I don't know, a fucking landscape architect?
What is it now, Johnny?
Being dragged through roach-infested flop houses again. That's what.
Job's a job. Now, what was that code?
What a fucking shit sty.
Wasn't slumming it in squats like your whole thing?
Sure, when I was skezzed out beyond all recognition. Secret doors. How cliche. Why do peeps have to be so goddamn predictable?
Must be connected to those doors.
Or a shitter flushing somewhere, who knows?
Looks like Leia went to the Tiger Claws. Behind Wako's back.
Tisk, tisk, tisk. Claws aren't the deal on her in type.
Let's see if she got lucky.
System error.
Reminds me of this one dive in Arroyo we used to sometimes do sets in Friday nights.
Because
it was one tough fucking joint. One wrong word, one sideways glance, and you'd get steel between the ribs. Here I thought I won the Darwin Award. I guess we have a new winner.
As if a new species of supercar was genetically engineered to rule over all inferior machines. 1,800 horsepower. No, you heard me right. 1,800 horsepower. The engine makes it the fastest street legal car in the entire world. If you put wings on it, it'd fly off into the stratosphere. One thing you'll notice is the complete lack of windows. The aerodite creates a projection of its surroundings on the inside, thanks to crystal dome tech. Behind the wheel,
easy access to protective firearms. Schools and hospitals have been closed until further notice. What's next for luxury has become a den for violent gangs and drugs. Kang Tao recently expressed interest in the purchase of Pacifica property with the aim of constructing a new server and logistics center. The city government has openly considered selling the land for a single euro dollar in a symbolic gesture, provided that Kang Tao demonstrates commitment to eradicating the district's criminal presence. Today's final story is an unwelcome one for pet owners. The canine ownership tax will increase to 1,000 euro dollars per dog.
Bingo. Come to Papa.
Huh. And to think so many people died for this tiny little shit speck.
It's not the size that counts.
Both you and I know no one actually believes that.
Got in stock?
Various item, if you are looking to cause pain.
I see you were able to find a lockbreaker. Splendid work. Keep it up. Closing the contract.